And the flying eyeball. A little fading. Not bad. It was framed and the frame fell, the glass broke and caused a little scratch there and a little rub there and a little scratch in there. But other than that, a pretty good image.